Tommy, come and join me. This looks delicious, eh? Cap your snout.
No, thanks.
Tommy, you are like a pompous breeze that has freed me from the stench of corruption. Although I must appear to mourn his passing and carry on with business as usual.
This isn't getting me any closer to my money.
Tommy, my friend, you are not in liberty now. Here, we do things differently. I will continue with my inquiries, but in the meantime, I have a valuable deal to close.
A favor for a friend, Cortez?
You're a good friend, Tommy. I knew you would not let me down. I need you to meet a courier who has obtained some valuable technology for me.
I think that song says so much about the human heart, don't you?
Make the joke.
Now that means little Jimmy will get you going or ask difficult questions about reproduction. That's even great for Rover's breath. Now we're sleeping peacefully, free from germs. Lox is endorsed by the Society for Cleaner America. It uses a patented formula developed by the Pentagon for use in the field. Now it's available for your home. Germs hate acid. Some germs hate bleach. Lox kills indiscriminately.
What's this I found under your bed?
Hey, pretty thinger. I'll show you.
The rain! She's very wet this time of the year!
What?
Absolutely.
Comment?
Look, Cortez sent me. Just give me the damn chips.
Oh, d'accord.
Please, imperialist American pig! That is propriety of a government français! Hand it over!
You American idiot! They followed you here!
Shoot it!
Bullet. You got to do better, Mr. Cell! You eat my dog!
Leave!
Angles, your right read is more angles wide.
If you think your child might be a red, here are some warning signs. They read complicated literature and have concern for their fellow man. They even like to share. Tell your kids if someone approaches them with pamphlets about recycling, an invitation to a labor rally, or showing any doubts about the fairness of our system, then they should find a teacher or a policeman immediately.
Play until you...